industry in Key West dates back to 1831. Did you know that, Greg?
I did not know that.
I would have thought a cigar
man like yourself would have known.
Yes.
But almost 200 years later, and you can be part of preserving that history.
It's pretty cool. I've purchased many a cigar in Key West, as have you. Rachel and Deja were down there. They put together some great reports for us this week, including this one at the Rodriguez Cigar Factory.
More Explorers is on island time. We spent a weekend in Key West scoping out the must-see spots in America's southernmost city. We're spending our morning at a really cool place in Key West. Welcome to Rodriguez Cigar Company, where you can learn how to roll cigars. Danny's teaching me how this morning. I'm kind of nervous because this is a science.
Yeah, absolutely it is. You're working with four-year-old tobacco.
Wow.
Yeah, so let's do a good job,
okay.
Shall we?
Yeah, let me not mess it up.
What I want you to do is put your fingers right here on top of the cigar.
Okay.
Just like that.
Okay.
And your thumb behind.
Okay.
And then with your left hand, I want it right there on the vein.
Okay.
So just make sure these two fingers are together.
So we're trying to keep this.
Okay. A little bit closer. Right there. Put this thumb here.
Okay. Right here?
On the vein. Perfect.
I see.
Your hand out.
Yeah.
Now, stretch the leaf back. Stretch this back. The cigar. Pull it easy.
Yeah.
Then now roll it forward.
Wow, it's so delicate.
That's awesome. And then now shift your fingers as you roll forward.
Okay.
Just like that. That's perfect. All right, stop.
Okay.
Just put this finger here together. These two together. Perfect. Keep
them
together.
Got it.
Pull back.
Okay.
Easy. Roll forward.
This really is
there
a
you
science.
Go. You're doing it.
And people come in here and learn how to do it.
All right. Lift up your hand.
This one?
Yep. And then let's go right here.
Okay.
Hold it like just like that. Pull back. Easy.
Mm-hmm.
Keep the cigar parallel here.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. A little more parallel. Awesome.
Okay.
And now roll it forward. There you go.
And it's done?
You're doing it.
Wow.
So keep that finger down. Lift this finger up.
Okay.
Keep it down. And then roll forward. That's it. You're doing it. So stop real
Tell
quick.
Me when. Okay.
Put a little
what is that?
There. It's an adhesive.
Okay.
It's all natural.
Okay.
All right. So what I want you to do is take that thumb off.
Okay.
And roll all the way to your hand. That's it. Stop. Remove this hand. And then with the same hand, grab it here. And lift it up vertically all the way. Turn it around, just like that. Perfect. So now, twist the cigar. All right, now put your left hand right here.
Okay.
Keep twisting the cigar. Perfect. Drop it down. Now put this side down that way and grab the blade in your right hand. All right, and what I want you to do is cut right there. So lift this side up, hold that,
mm-hmm.
and then cut right there. Beautiful. And then you're almost there.
Okay.
So now turn it around and put it on this machine. All right, so now we want to go ahead and angle this up, so we want to push that, so now it's even with this. So just grab the cigar and push it that way. Awesome. A little more. Now left hand right here, and then right hand palm that down, nice and slow.
Go it's going to cut it?
Yep, control the machine. All the way down. There you go.
And then boom, it's a cigar.
That's it, you just did it.
Is this ready to smoke?
No, and in fact, you still have a long way to go.
Yes.
Yes.
And so when you come out to Rodriguez Cigar Company, you start from the beginning and work through all of the different processes and learn how you guys have been doing this for decades.
Yeah.
And you were telling me on the phone that every cigar that's rolled here is a piece of history.
Absolutely, and the cigar industry started in Key West in 1831 by Mr. William Wall. And this industry grew so large that by 1875, there were over 30 million cigars being produced here.
Wow.
And one of the individuals that was super influential on how the cigar industry went to Tampa was Vicente Martinez Ybor, who initially started manufacturing cigars in Key West in around 1869.
Wow.
Yeah, and through hurricanes and strikes and fires, he influenced the whole industry to go to Tampa. From the turn of the 19th century, that was just an explosion full of all, you know, cigar companies. And then this city had to retransform itself to now harvesting conch shells, sponges, lobsters, shrimp, their local resource. But we are the last manufacturer here on the island. So when people do come in here, they're actively preserving that history in real time.
This is too cool. If people are watching right now and thinking, I want to go to Key West and I have to go to Rodriguez Cigar Company, how can they book a tour?
They can go directly off of our website at RodriguezCigarsKeyWest.com, and they can pick your time, your date. It's super easy.
Perfect. This is so cool. Next time you come down to Key West, add Rodriguez Cigar Company to your list. Thank you.
Awesome. You did a great job.
Thank you.
Kill it.
Hired. Again, you can explore Key West with us all week here on ABC 7. There's tons of opportunities for you to check out, like the Rodriguez Cigar Factory. Their number's on your screen right now. And we've got more information on our website.
If you have an idea for us, you can always let us know about it.